So now we there. It is deposit night market. It's very popular. If you in Pattaya, then no, not about maybe you, but many people to looking for this market because it's very popular and very cheap. But now we need to check what they sell, what is cheap price or how much. Six sock for $3. T-shirts, 100 baht. Many clothes for ladies. Like $2, like this.
I think in the Philippines the same, only in Philippine peso.
But Philippines is another factor. It's here mostly from Cambodia, because Cambodia is cheaper, that they bring from Cambodia and sell here. How much is dragon? This dragon?
This one, 2,000 baht.
Uh-huh, okay.
Brown.
Yes, thank you. And this one?
750 baht.
Uh-huh. 20 euro. Okay, cup.
Do you want?
Yes. For my eyes cover something you have? Sorry. Oh, hot chili. Chili pepper. That's hot chili. No way. Red hot China pepper. Then this market finished, and next is food market. $2 each.
100. Oh, 7.78 baht. How much?
$2.
$2.
€2. Okay. Yeah. Between $2 and €3. Leon, it's good color for you. Peter. Not JBL, but Jelly Bean. It's the same.
It's because it's copy. So many Russian people here.
Yeah. Today, day of Russian.
I see everywhere Russian people, everywhere. Yeah. Like Pattaya, it's Russian town now.
Russian village.
Russian village.